No, it's great to be back. I played for Coach Ferris for a year, so I got to play my first college game for Coach Ferris, and I'm going to get to coach my first game with Coach Ferris, and that's an exciting thing, and it's kind of come full circle. Been around here for a long time, and playing here for a year, then playing in college for three more years after that, and now I'll be back here, so I'm really excited about it. Well, you know, it's going to be a great experience. Coach Harrelson, of course, played at Ole Miss and coached at Southern Miss, and he knows a lot of guys, and he's very knowledgeable, as is Coach Ferris, and they know so many people, and there's a lot of great coaches around here in the junior college area, and especially going in showcases and camps and that type of stuff, and get to interact with a lot of other guys, and will certainly help me gain more knowledge for the game. Well, I think it's a great bonus for me. It's a great plus and something that I know that I can build on, just because I know a lot of the high school coaches in the area and very familiar with the type of good baseball that's around here. And, you know, I know the area and know a lot of people, and I think it would be a great help for me as far as recruiting-wise. Well, first and foremost, my philosophy is to throw strikes, and I know that sounds a bit cliche, but in the way that baseball is today with these new bats, and the game has definitely changed, and you lose more by throwing balls and walking people than you do in old times. So definitely our philosophy is going to be we're going to really attack the strike zone, and we want a lot of first pitch, second pitch, third pitch outs, and we really want to work ahead and be able to pitch and let our defense behind us play well. So that's definitely our number one goal and something that I'll pound into our guys to throw strikes and attack and compete up on the mound and be relentless up there. I'm one of those guys that I like to have the high expectations. I've always, anytime I've played, I've always expected to be playing for something and to be playing to win. And that's definitely what Coach Harrelson and Coach Ferris have started here, and since they've been here, is winning expectations. And you know, I want to come in here and do my best and work with those guys and work with our players, and definitely try to keep that going and keep competing and keep getting good players in here and keep competing for that North Division title.